Okay, so Alice basically sprayed the room with so much insect repellent, and she sprayed it from the top up there.
Yes, myself.
Wherever it is. The fan, and it came and wafted down and was in my mouth and was going in my eyes, and it was disgusting. And then Alice herself has basically sprayed it.
I gassed myself.
And what?
It's still on my face.
It's still in my mouth, it's on my tongue. It's disgusting.
God, but basically, okay, don't zoom in. God. If you have a look, we're trying to debate top or bottom just because of our open room. Show them the crappy seats.
Yeah, and look. Look, it's open at the top.
Show them how open it is.
It's not soundproof at all.
I care if it's not soundproof.
You know, we've
got a shit segment of paper because of the mic for it. Sorry, my anyway,
and
there's not a single
plug in this room, and it's a 6 female bed dorm.
Come on, females have hair dryers, strainers, phone chargers.
Not even that, there's not even one single plug to charge anything, it's ridiculous.
Check out our hostel in Noosa. So we're going to an Airbnb tonight, which will be really nice and luxurious. But we got dropped off to the bus station really early. So we have an hour to wait before we can walk to her apartment to check in. But it's just too hot. And the water's making me feel sick. Also, I'm on my last $20 in cash, and I'm trying to avoid taking out money from my account because I haven't transferred more money. So just been living off instant noodles and wraps and just leftover food from
phones. So we've just been up to see the sunset. Sunrise. Always getting it wrong.
It wasn't too bad and it was fine.
Taking some photos, taking some videos, and now, what are we doing now?
We're going for a walk around a little bit of an island that there is here in Noosa's main beach.
Yeah.
But it'll be okay.
And then maybe just go back to bed onto
the park. Our host will probably buy us some coffee.
Yeah. Although it will keep us up, which means we have to stay awake. We also booked onto a surfing lesson tomorrow morning for 2 hours, which is really good.
And then we're getting dropped to the coach stations to go all the way to Fraser Island.
Yep,
while
so
we're
we'll be wet still. Okay, so we're in the Noosa National Park. We've just walked down the coastal walk.
It's not that exciting.
It's only 9 a.m. and it's like 28 over there. It's just soaking her feet because she's burnt them. So I'm just gonna wait here because it's rocky and the waves are good. It's not gonna topple over. Dropped off to the bus station from our very first surfing lesson, and it was really good fun. We both really enjoyed it. We both managed to stand up like several times. I managed to actually get a heat rash on my right leg, so in the last 10 to 15 minutes I didn't really manage to actually get up on any other waves, which was really unfortunate, but my leg actually really 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 stings. There's a massive rash all down my right leg. But yeah, it was so good. Fell over a lot, but also managed to get some waves, which I'm really happy about. Like, someone even said to me, oh, great wave, and it's just really nice. I think we're definitely gonna consider hiring out more surfboards and things like that. Really good weather and really big waves.
Hi.
Okay,
so we're at this little restaurant. I don't know what it's called, Cafe Gelati at Rainbow Beach. So we're just here, and we'll be back there because we get a discount and get a nice food, and we'll get free Wi-Fi, so we're in.
Yeah, Alice basically has to do her test today, and I also catch up on some blog posts, and yeah, we're just treating ourselves to a nice top meal for once.
We're living on terra.
Started our Fraser Island tour. We got to Lake Mackenzie, so we're going down there, and then we've got to go back up to the tour bus about half an hour to switch over to our actual Cool Dingo tour bus. So yeah, I'll show you Lake Mackenzie. There's no oxygen in the water, it's meant to make your skin and hair feel really nice. Basically, he said he doesn't want to vlog. We are by Kingfisher Bay Resort, but we've been heading to the beach for sunset. And our lodge cabin only has one plug, so Alice is a bit annoyed about that, but to be fair, it is kind of annoying. And then we're just going back for dinner afterwards, so we'll let you know how that goes. And this morning we did stand-up paddleboarding in another lake, and then we had a really nice hot lunch.
feeding the kangaroo.
That's okay.
Fully enough. Flip the Spencer here.
I mean, South Paradise is like over there.